performance. I'm all about performance when it comes to cars. Just good braking, acceleration, handling. They have the high craftsmanship of a Mercedes-Benz, and when you add AMG into the twist, it really makes a fun performance car.
What's nice about the new AMG 43 models is that they have all the design elements that are really expressive of the AMG brand. Now we have a set of 9 authentic performance models that are positioned in between the regular Mercedes models and the really high performance AMG 45, 63, and 65 models.
The engineers who are behind the development of all the AMGs is the same people who develop these cars. So the software systems, the transmission calibration, the handling, how the cars dampen, the balance, everything from the same people who put all the research and development into the 63, 65 models. You notice AMG badges in the front grille, the AMG branded front brake calipers, and they all have a signature rear exhaust tailpipe design.
AMG models in general are just known for being loud. They're really great agile performers, but you wouldn't be driving an AMG if you didn't know that you have this growl and this absolutely visceral experience.
You're going to hear the turbocharger spooling a little more. Immediately you're going to notice the power and the sound of the engine.
The engine roars. It's got 396 horsepower, 384 foot-pounds of torque, and really goes like hell.
Take out a 43 out for a spin and see what you think about it. It's definitely more emotional experience, more sporty experience.
You really have the opportunity to express yourself and wrap yourself in the vehicle that you find describes you as a person.
It's going to be one of the pinnacle performance benchmarks of any sports car out there. Yeah.